G'day folks, it's Did72 here, bringing you guys part 10 of my playthrough of Call of Duty for the PC. As we were left off in the last video, we have completed the 9th mission, which was the Pegasus Bridge at nighttime. So we're going to clear out the 10th mission of the game. Okay, so the 10th mission.
The area. Apart from some medical supplies, all we found were a couple of rifles and several Panzerfausts, which are woefully inaccurate.
Thank God we still have that flak gun. We can use it to hold the bridge until our relief shows up.
Alright, so for the 10th mission, we are continuing with the Pegasus Bridge, but it's at daytime. Now we need to take cover. There's a bunch of MP40s and MP44s and Kar98Ks. But I'm just gonna stick with these two guns. Alright, there's gonna be enemies coming from this side. And they'll be coming from over there. Enemies will also come from here and over there. Running low with the Sten here. Take cover. Fall back to the machine gun and provide covering fire. Alright, so we now have ourselves a time limit. So we need to survive for like 5 minutes until the reinforcements arrive. You can use that flat gun over there. And here's a unlimited supply of Panzerfausts. Alright, destroy the incoming tank. No problem. Got it.
Stay low.
There we go. Alright, 1 more minute. Enemy tank on the side, bro. I'm just gonna leave it. I'm just gonna take cover here. I'm just gonna wait for that time limit to... Help the reinforcements clear the area of remaining enemies. You guys have it, and that was the Pegasus Bridge at daytime, and that wraps up for this video, and I want to thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.